Yesterday's NBA trade deadline did not disappoint. Brooklyn's former MVP James Harden was shipped to Philadelphia for the disgruntled Ben Simmons, and Dallas moved Kristaps Porzingis to Washington. Meanwhile, the Raptors swapped Goran Dragic for Thaddeus Young.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.